Hi, this is Uma Mahesh from CRM Ones. In this video, I'm going to explain how to move the files from Google Drive to the SharePoint Documents folder. Today, I will be explaining with the Microsoft Flows by using the Microsoft Flows. So once you log into the your Flows account, so here we can go to the My Flows. And you can click on a new and create a blank flow. And in the come to the down. And here we can see the search for the hundreds of thing. So as for my requirement, I'm taking that every day I want to move the Google Drive documents to the SharePoint document folder. So here first I'm taking the triggering point as a schedule. Can take it as a schedule and it's a recurrence, and here the frequency we can select it as a day. Okay, and once you click on the new step here, we can select it as a Google Drive. Select the action Google Drive, and here we have a list. Get the list of the files from in a folder. You can select this action, and in the folder here you can select it. So here I already connected with my Google Drive, so that's the reason directly it is connecting to the folder. So if you are not logged in, then it will, if you are not logged in, then it will ask you to sign in to your Google Drive account, and then you can select your Google Drive folder. So once you selected, so next step we have to take it as a control. In the control we have to take a apply for each. So why? Because we want to loop it all the list of the files, what are the files we have in the Google Drive. So the for each we need to pass the body as the input parameter, and within that loop we need to take another action. Here also we need to take a Google one more action, Google Drive, and get the file. You can see here, get the file by get the file content by ID. This action you can select it, and here we need to pass that file ID. So dynamically, whichever you can take it from the in the above loop, we can take it to ID. We can pass it here, and in the next action, we can select it as a SharePoint. Here SharePoint, we can select it. So SharePoint. So here I already, sorry. So we can select it as a SharePoint. So here I already signed in with my SharePoint. That's the reason it is taking. If you are not signed in, we can take it, you can log into the SharePoint. And here you can take it a create a file, because I want to create a file in that particular folder. It will ask you which site you want to create a file. So here we need to give this site and what the folder path and which folder you want to create it. You can browse here that folder. So here I want to move it to the document, shared documents. Under that, I want to keep it in this folder. You can select this folder. And name of the file, I want to dynamically take it from the Google Drive. So here we have the property called name. We can pass it a name. We can select dynamically. And the file content, in the above action, we retrieve the file content. That file content, we can pass it here. So once you save, so this will dynamically, it will read the folder content, whatever the files you have, all the files will be retrieved, and it will do the loop, and it will read the file content, and it will create a file in the SharePoint. So once you save here, and you can test for your purpose. So perform this test action. You can perform this. Once you can run this run workflow, it will be executed successfully. If you see this one, whatever I selected under academic site, under the documents, under the this is a folder. In this folder, all the files got came here. So here you can see this few seconds ago, it is came. Okay. Similarly, you can move this. We can configure the flows from your local folder to the SharePoint, or from your OneDrive to the CRM, from CRM to the SharePoint, or from CRM to the OneDrive. This all the integrations we can easily do it. So if you need any help in the flows, you can always welcome. Always we will welcome to get in touch with us. We will help you or how we can automate your business process. Thank you so much for watching this video.